if this initiative 1033 were to go through, it'll probably eliminate most of the enrichment programs that are still around in our schools. I was told, as a shop teacher, where kids get dirty and they go up to the sink and wash their hands, I was told this year I have to buy my own paper towels. So, you know, is toilet paper next? I don't know. It just, why add to that?